Carl Weathers did such an incredible job with Apollo Creed, the sacrifices and training that he had to go through to transform his body into what it was.
Mike, he had so much work to do physically, and the experience of watching him do that with such dedication, it's pretty magical to watch.
You gotta come correct. You can't come half-assed, so you know, put the hard work in.
Mike's got crazy work ethic, man. He's really committed and dedicated, so I knew that he would do what was necessary to make it happen.
My training has been pretty intense. I boxed 3 or 4 days a week and weight training every day for about 8 months straight.
We had to take a fantastic actor and turn him into a boxer. And I said to him, you have to perform this. There's no cutting around you. We're not using a double.
You gotta work hard. I swear to God, if you're not gonna do it, I'm out.
I'm ready. Training with Mike, working with him, he's just naturally athletic.
What we had to do is bring that out of him into him becoming a new boxer and then executing that for the film.
The thing I was most concerned about was the boxing, not how he looked physically, because with the right diet, with the right working out, you can look like anything.
We wouldn't just sit there and throw punches on the mitts. We move around, we do jumps, a lot of things with his feet.
It is all about the footwork. You gotta start at the foundation, and on every punch that you throw, you generate that power from the ground, through your feet, through your legs.
He was in extraordinary shape. I've done this a few times, and I think he was in better shape than I was.
I was more concerned with his hand speed, getting his feet right, and having this character believable that he could be the son of the best boxer who ever lived in this world.
He was becoming Apollo Creed's son in front of our eyes, almost as if Apollo Creed was there to walk with him step by step with everything. That was amazing.
I lived the life of a boxer for almost a year, and it was awesome.